Does the toe tenderizing transition from upward facing dog to downward facing dog pose cause you to howl with discomfort? If so, why not try this focused paw prep that will keep your dogs from barking? Sit on your heels in a kneeling position with the inner walls of your thighs meeting. Set your hands firmly on the ground beside your knees. Now, if you have sensitive wrists, try placing your hands on yoga blocks at their second lowest height instead. Rooting your hands down, peel your knees, shins, ankles, and feet away from the earth until you're up on the tips of your toes. If your feet and ankles object to the stretch, modify the exercise by lifting just one knee at a time to train mobility. If you are comfortable up on your toes, roll mindfully over the tops of your feet to lower your heels to the ground into a narrow downward facing dog. Feeling adventurous? Then why not try the exercise in reverse? Trace your steps from a narrow downward facing dog back to sitting on your heels.